very close to the letdown estate this time. Benefited from that VSC, and a letdown estate has come deep, and Sega's having a look on the inside around the final corner there, neck and neck, but the straight line speed of a letdown estate is surely going to come to win this battle here as we come down to turn one. And the Red Bull, as per every other lap so far in this battle, wins out.